In the book of Ephesians, the first chapter, the Bible says that God predestinated us to be the adoption of the children of God through Jesus Christ. Predestined by foreknowledge. God knew everybody would be saved before even the world was created. Jesus never comes to the earth to die and be pitiful and say, somebody will take mercy on me and say, well, he died, I guess I'll come. I wouldn't run my office like that, and you wouldn't either. How about God? God sent Jesus here to call those who by foreknowledge he knew would come. Certainly he did. God, if he was an infant, he didn't know, but if he was an infant, he knew every fly, every flea, everything else would ever be on the earth. If he's infant, God, how many believes he's infant? Tell me what infant means. There wasn't one thing that ever was on the earth but what he knew it before the world was created. He said so. Then he knows he's not willing that any should perish. But his foreknowledge let him know who would perish and who wouldn't.